Haze may be expected in the first 2 weeks of August. That's according to an update from the Meteorological Service. It says it's mainly due to smoke coming out from hotspots in central Sumatra and southern Kalimantan, which are close to Singapore.
Forest fires have been raging throughout Indonesia, and nearly 60 hotspots are in Sumatra and Kalimantan.